These tunnels were abandoned decades ago.
But I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the new frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth.
Was genau?
I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them.
What?
I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Ganz ehrlich, das ist meine erste Reaktion.
Oh my god! You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand, I had nobody. I was all
Scheiße.
Alone. And I thought I didn't need them. But they were very persuasive.
Ich kann mir schon fast vorstellen.
It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
They murdered Mariana. She was 10 years old.
Like I said, I'm not asking for your forgiveness.
Sag ich auch nicht, aber das ist nicht das, was ich gerade sagen wollte.
If they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Nee, bitte nicht.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh. Das ist aber, das war jetzt gar nicht das, was er gesagt hat, laut Auswahl. Mann. Also,
they're everywhere.
Fuck, they are. Keep sharp. Watch out.
Der gerade mit der Taschenlampe nach dem geschlagen. Blöd.
Javi, help!
Deutschen. Ja, hilf ihm, hilf ihm, hilf ihm. Oh, Jesus.
Take him out.
Thanks. I...
Oh, bist du doof, ey.
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
Hey, hab doch.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it, or we're fucking dinner.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it! Come on!
Daylight's ahead! Thank fucking God! Let's go!
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead up.
I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Na super, ja, ja. Ja.
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here.
Ja, ich weiß, dass sie fast da sind.
Javi! I can't... There's too many! Help!
Ouch.
Watch that through, now! Okay, let's go. We gotta.
Was soll er? Oh, scheiße, er weiß es.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
Also.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Mensch, Conrad.
Put the gun down, Conrad.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh? Fucking believable.
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond,
They'll give us whatever we want.
Nein, nicht ein Geiselaustausch, komm.
She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Alter, kommt nicht in Frage.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Alter.
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please.
Alter.
I know this will work.
Wenn ich auf Konrad schieße... Alter, komm.
I'm sorry, Clem.
Der hätte wahrscheinlich aus Versehen abgedrückt.
I know what I said. It's not worth Gabe's life.
Scheiße. Denn richtig oder nicht?
Come on, Clem. Start walking.
You're a fucking coward. A fucking coward. Javi, how? How could you?
Alter, ich konnte ihn nicht töten.
I could just kill him, Gabriel. You have to understand
that.
Oh,
I understand it just fine.
Think whatever you want. We're going. If you really want Clem to live, do this my way.
Ganz ehrlich, warum hätte ich ihn jetzt töten sollen?
Why the hell has he got a gun on Clementine?
You want to tell him or should I?
Out with it. Why is there a weapon in that girl's back?
Yep.
She's New Frontier. Has been all along. They're gonna be real happy to see her again. I'd put money on it.
He's not wrong. This could be useful.
Alter.
Right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. Let's move out.
Tut mir leid, Clem, aber was hätte ich jetzt? Ich wollte eigentlich was anderes
the
sagen.
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or... whatever the fuck they do.
Don't get too cocky. They could be watching.
Roger that.
Trust me, they're out there.
Ich trau der ganzen Scheiße nicht, ganz ehrlich.
Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
Patrouillieren?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down.
Während da drinnen sitzen.
Kate?
Was?
Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Oh, Jesus. You scared the hell out of me.
Kate!
Ganz vorsichtig.
Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Stand da gerade echt,
Gabe,
oh Gott.
Help me lift her up.
Als Untertitel, er hat ihn doch eindeutig angesprochen.
I'm thinking we walk up to their front door and pray for the best.
That mean we're doing this my way?
It might.
But so we're clear, you follow my lead until our people are safe. Understood?
Fine.
Here we go.
Ich weiß nicht, was ich machen soll. Also das ist ein Bull.
There it is. New Richmond.
This is a mistake.
Shut up and keep walking.
Oh, Alter, nimm die Knarre runter.
Here, I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
Am Ort wäre eigentlich schön, aber wenn sie gerne dahin möchte.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Warum eigentlich? Eine Wache?
Hey!
You again?
You
must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point?
Sorry about this, Clem.
Nee, nicht doch.
Clementine! How long's it been?
Not long enough.
Cute. She's got you mixed up in all this. Who is she to you? Doesn't look like she's here by choice, so... by force?
She's our friend, which means what we're doing right now doesn't sit real well with me. But if we can't get inside those gates, Kate'll die.
All right, you have my attention. But I'd be lying if I said I was convinced.
What do you want to do?
Go get the boss. He's gonna want to see this.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Not a chance!
Alter.
Maybe a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy. Or else this is gonna end bad.
Everybody, put him down.
Guess you were serious about this after all.
Na klar.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my god.
Scheiße.
Dad?
Echt jetzt? Damit hätte ich jetzt nicht gerechnet. Ja, super, klappt immer noch nicht. Es kann vielleicht auch daran liegen, dass das Spiel ja offiziell eigentlich so nicht mehr unterstützt wird und wahrscheinlich dementsprechend man nicht mehr an die Gemeinschaftsserver kommt. Aber es macht eigentlich so keinen Sinn. Ah nee, stimmt, als ich Teil 1 und 2 gespielt habe, konnte man noch Teil 3 auch käuflich noch erwerben. Das ist alles ein bisschen kacke. Ja, ja, Freunde, damit sind wir am Ende der zweiten Folge angekommen. Also, Episode, meine ich, von Walking Dead, A New Frontier. Und ich muss sagen, gibt jetzt echt Sachen, womit ich nicht gerechnet habe. Ich hätte jetzt aber schon irgendwie gerne gewusst, was wir hätten ändern können, beziehungsweise ob wir wirklich zum Beispiel hätten Francine retten können, ob wir Clementine überhaupt nicht ausliefern hätten können und so weiter und so fort. Ja, aber dass Rafis Bruder jetzt noch lebt, harter Tobak, würde ich jetzt mal so sagen. Ich würde mir eigentlich jetzt, wie gesagt, gerne angucken, was noch gewesen wäre, aber irgendwie, ja, es klappt halt nicht mit dem verbundenen Konto, selbst wenn man sich da irgendwie ins Herz angelegt hat. Ja, liegt vielleicht an meiner Version, die ich mir besorgt habe. naja, kommt vor. In diesem Sinne, Freunde, sage ich hier schon mal ciao, ciao. Und wir werden uns dann gemeinsam in der nächsten Folge wiedersehen und auch in der nächsten Episode, wenn es heißt The Walking Dead, The New Frontier oder A New Frontier. Ich komme hier langsam durcheinander. Und ganz ehrlich, wir haben noch 3 Episoden vor uns. Ich hoffe natürlich, dass wir Kate retten können, Clementine retten können, dass wir mit Bruder gut klarkommen, dass wir irgendwie hier mit der neuen Grenze allgemein gut klarkommen werden. Ja. Und ansonsten mal gucken, was der Bruder sagt, wenn er erfährt, dass seine Leute seine Tochter umgebracht haben. Und doch müsste seine, doch es waren ja seine Kinder. Gabe ist sein Kind und die Mariana war sein Kind. Also von daher. Na dann, Freunde, ich sag nur noch ciao, ciao und bis zum nächsten Mal.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Genau. Hallo Freunde, herzlich willkommen zurück zur dritten Episode von A New Frontier.
You don't have to wake up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Tipo's awake.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Hey!
Der Rucksack sah gerade so aus. Und den haben wir ja überleben lassen.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Thanks.
Mari! Oh, shit!
Kate!
Oh nein, stimmt, ich hab das Ding ja gegriffen und
gewonnen. Harvey, don't!
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is.
If you wanna shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead? I'm sorry, Clem.
Oh man. Na, jetzt bin ich mal gespannt, wie die Geschichte weitergeht. Ihr wahrscheinlich auch.
What the hell's going on out here?
Für die, die es noch nicht kennen, natürlich.
Oh my God.